ever dreamed of going up to outer space? Or maybe meeting other beings from another place? Have you ever wondered what it's like on other planets? Then you watch a science show and come to believe you understand it? You feel empowered by the knowledge and you feel enlightened. Listening to Bill Nye and Neil deGrasse Tyson. But then you wake up and you start to see the obvious. Life is just a lie and this whole world ain't what we thought it was. NASA's missions to the moon were never completed. They just filmed them in a room and people believe it. I used to wonder what it's like to be an astronaut. Now when I see them acting, I can't help but to laugh a lot. They give us cartoons and they claim that we live on a ball. But it's flat and it's not moving or spinning at all. Why you lying to us, man? That's something that we wanna know. After that, you're gonna have to pack up all your stuff and go. History has been rewritten by winners of wars. The Jesuit order, Khazars, Freemasons, and more. They pulled the veil over our eyes, and it's time to awaken. Through organized indoctrination, our minds have been taken. It's time we take our power back and we rescue our people. The Vatican and the bankers are like Resident Evil. They may have had the greatest plan that was ever concocted, but Illuminati never thought that they'd ever be spotted. They're manufacturing reality all in our heads. They tell us if the earth is flat, then we'll fall off the edge. But if it is a spinning ball, we won't fall off it then. And gravity is our imaginary magic friend. Why is water always flat when unmanipulated? Why are pictures of the earth computer generated? Why you lying to us, man? That's something that we wanna know. After that, you're gonna have to pack up all your stuff and go.
Crystal clear that you and the other space programs that are in operation are connected and are deceiving the entire world. More and more people are waking up every single day, and we are now able to see right through you. But what we really want to know is, why are you lying? Sincerely, me and the great people of this earth.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up that. Is he no? He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stacked that he knows when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass him. Back to reality. We'll be right back. escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these holes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads got him, he knows he's grown farther. From home he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. So the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on. Da 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 da.
Back to reality.